mister. Let's see those panties.
All righty.
Ooh. Ooh. But you know what would be even sexier?
What?
If you didn't have your shirt tucked into them.
Oh.
All right. Now, I would like to see you wearing nothing but them. Take your clothes off.
Okay, but I hope you realize this means we're gonna miss hearing about the specials.
Come on, hurry, hurry.
Hey, do you want this done quick or do you want it done right?
All right, turn around. I will see you from behind.
Okay.
Oh, somebody's been doing his Buns of Steel video.
So you want me to clench anything or? Susie? Susie?
This is for the fourth grade.
Huh? What do you mean?
What do I mean? What do you mean, what do I mean? I mean underpants, mister. That's what I mean.
What? What do you mean?
My skirt? You lifted kids laughing? I was Susie Underpants till I was 18.
That was in the fourth grade. How could you still be upset about that?
Well, why don't you call me in 20 years and tell me if you're still upset about this?
All right, I hope you realize you're not getting his underpants back. Joey?
Mother?
Joey!
Chandler? What are you still doing here? I thought you guys took off.
Oh, no, she took off. With my clothes!
Are you naked in there?
Well, not exactly. I'm wearing panties.
You always wear panties?
No. This is the first time.
Wow. Talk about your bad luck.
I mean, the first time you try panties and someone walks off with your clothes.
I was not trying them out. Susie asked me to wear them.
Well, let me see.
No. I'm not letting you or anybody else see ever.
All right.
Whoa. Someone's flossing.
Joey, some people don't like that.
Chandler's wearing panties.
What? Let me see.
No, you don't have to see.
Hi, Tushy.
All right. One of you give me your underpants.
Oh, no.
Can't help you. I'm not wearing any.
How can you not be wearing any underwear?
Oh, I'm getting heat from the guy in the hot pink thong.
All right, look, Ross, I'll give you $50 for your underpants.
Hey.
Hey.